Hey, this is Steve from C60inOliveOil.com. We've had lots of questions about how to take C60 in olive oil, so here's a few just to get you started. You can use a spoon we provided you, or your own teaspoon. If you have a syringe, you can use that. I take mine with an apple, as while the apple digests in your stomach, it produces large amounts of hydrogen gas that enhance the effect of the C60. You can add it to kefir and drink it off the top, or you can add it to kefir and shake them up together. Either way, some of the bacteria in the kefir convert one of the polyphenols in the olive oil to hydroxytyrosol, a potent antioxidant and anti-inflammatory that has been shown to be effective against heart disease. You can combine all these ingredients and make a smoothie. So here we've got all the ingredients to make a smoothie. It doesn't really matter what order you put the ingredients in. I've put the kefir in already. You can put some fruit in. There's apples and bananas. Bananas are good for thickening it up. You can also use avocados if you like. Some frozen fruit is good. That cools the smoothie down. If you don't have frozen fruit, you can always add ice cubes. Or if you'd like, you can use frozen fruit juice. Often lemons and oranges are good to keep the fruit juice for and freeze down. We can add some goji berries there, some bran. Just a handful of bran is good. Some chia seeds. I really like these. I always put quite a few of those in. There's pumpkin and there. So we'll add the C60. Okay. You can add the green spinach, as I said, or kale, anything else you like. This one I'm going to make as quite a high sugar one. Put the top on. Off and put it on to drink it with. That is really good. This smoothie is absolutely packed with antioxidants. There's the C60, that's the most powerful antioxidant to start with. Then there's the polyphenols from the olive oil, particularly the hydroxytyrosol that's converted by the bacteria in the kefir. Then there's the hydrogen. That comes from the digestion of the apple in your stomach. That combines with the C60 and enhances its effect. You can't get a more powerful combination of antioxidants. Cheers. So there you go. A few suggestions on how to take C60 in olive oil. Why not leave us a comment and let us know how you take your C60 in olive oil? We'll put them all together for everyone to share. Thanks for watching. This is Steve from C60inOliveOil.com.